Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe for more guitar lessons.